Have you ever noticed that just one extra letter turns pop music into poop music?